Alright, so this is a video. Oh, by the way, this is Warrior. You probably already noticed that. Anyways, so how to make a tips and tricks video, tip number one. Well, first of all, you don't start with it. Well, in my case, you don't, because I just happen to have all this crap ton of video laying around, and I put it all together for a tips and tricks for noobs like me, because I am a noob, and I just happen to get lucky in video games, and I enjoy playing video games, and I happen to enjoy recording, and this is what I recorded, and this is what I got for you guys, and I hope you enjoy the freaking video, and I don't know what else to say, so let's just cut right into the tips and tricks. Okay, so this first part is going to be into a couple tips, because I have some examples. Anyway, so tip number one, learn to flank if you are defending. And if you are attacking, watch your freaking back. And if you're not in a squad where someone can't watch your back, you better watch your back yourself, because everyone sucks and no one likes to help each other if you don't play with friends. Yeah, I think that's a pretty good damn tip. Anyways, here's some examples.
Right behind that guy. Oh, I barely seen his ass. This guy getting electrocuted. Yeah. It's a big asshole. They didn't even think about looking right there.
All right, next tip, definitely beware of destructible walls and floors and everything. So if they're coming from above, definitely watch your head, lay down. Got a great example of that. If they're coming through the sides, like, you know, walls and stuff, stay away from the walls. And then we got a great one, do not stand on top of anything, because, well, Jellyman will definitely show that in the last example. So check it out.
Watch it. Just making holes. Got him. Oh, yeah, what's up? Oh, fuck, watch it! Oh, I got him, check it out! Yeah, random grenade!
We're on to the next tip. Yeah, examples 1 through 5. You'll see why it's examples 1 through 5 in one clip. So this one's going to be overconfidence. Don't be overconfident.
Whoa.
And if you're, whoa. And then for the other hand, like me, because the other team was being overconfident and it came to the downfall. Now the tip for me was staying calm, even though I have no idea what the hell's going on. Stay calm. Stick with it. You may come out victorious. Check out this clip.
Oh, yeah. Are you guys fucking kidding me? What the fuck was that? Holy shit! This is exactly like that video, Jeff. Or that little thing that I sent you. Fucking sweating like that right now, man. Yeah. Because I owned everyone. Fucking bitch. Oh. Right when you put it up. Kind of think he's gonna be in this side over here. Oh, friendly fire. Fuck me. Make him think I'm coming. Oh, what the fuck? Get wrecked!
I guess another tip would be definitely not to gloat, but I felt like it could gloat because this team was being overconfident, and for once I didn't feel like a noob. I felt victorious, achieved something in a video game. God, I am so lonely. Anyways, let's move on to the next tip. Alright guys, here we are, our last tip. I hope you guys learned something. If not, well then fuck me, you're not a noob like me. Anyways, so last tip. I can't believe people still do this. I do it, as you just seen in the last clip. Definitely take out cameras. That is it, and enjoy the last tip.
All right. Oh, he's going from the outside window. Got him. Fuck yeah. Hostiles eliminated. I was like, yeah, because they didn't take out the outside cam, so I seen him.
Alright guys, I think I'll just like to say thank you for watching. I normally don't do tips and tricks, but if you did enjoy this and would like to see other content like this, just let me know, and I'll do my best to help you out. Because I'm still a noob, I'm still learning, and I'll see you guys in the next video.